What is going on, guys? It's your boy Tayo from Abnormal Beings. A lot of you have been asking what my diet consists of, so this video is going to be a brief overview of what I eat during the day. Right, so for starters, what I usually do, go to the fruit bowl, pick up a banana, kiwi, chop that up, and yeah, that'll be the first little meal. Fruit, what I usually get, not Nutella, as much as I love it, we're gonna have some cod liver oil full of omega-3, really good for joint health, especially when you're doing a sport like calisthenics or training in calisthenics or any other sport. It's really good to look after your joints, so cod liver, another major key, really good for you. Drink lots of water. You should be drinking at least 2 liters per day. All right, so once I've had my fruit, cod liver oil tablet and some water, I'm gonna make myself either a bowl of porridge, oats or Weetabix, which you will see in just a second. Actually, such a beautiful day today in London. Really nice and sunny. Beautiful weather, man. Weetabix, what I do then is just wait for around 10-15 minutes, and then I have an egg omelette, so that's 3 eggs and a slice of toast, and then we're good. Then we go out and train and come back and have some more food. So yeah, see you guys in a bit. Right, so for the omelette, what we got is some free range eggs, some mushrooms. I don't know what type they are. They're chestnut mushrooms. They're really nice. Spring onions and a garlic clove. And yeah, that's it. Oh, of course, don't forget the seasoning, but we'll get back to that. So yeah, for now, all you need is this. Coconut oil, another major key. Yeah, I usually use coconut oil whenever I'm frying stuff. It really has a high resistance to heat. So really good to cook with, great oil to use. Right, so once I've whisked the eggs, you gotta have these three seasonings. Dunn's River, if you live in the UK, London, go to Tesco, Sainsbury's, this is the best, I think, all-purpose seasoning. It is beautiful. Black pepper as well. Gotta have that in there. And some marjoram. That's it, really. Those are the main three seasonings I use for my eggs. Alright, guys. So, to tell you a bit about my diet, what I usually have to eat is a lot of whole foods and lean meats, such as fish and chicken. I tend to stay away from any red meats and pork, just simply because when I eat them, I noticed I get a lot of spots, and when I stopped eating them, I felt more lean as well. I stay away from cow milk as well, so an alternative to that, I have coconut milk, almond milk, soy milk. When I started to drink those, I felt much more leaner as well. On my way to play some football with a couple of friends, so yeah, that will be my cardio for the day, and yeah, see you guys later.
Ha ha ha! lava, heated like a sauna, penetrating through your body armor. Rhythmically we massage ya with hip hop mix up with samba. So yes, yes, y'all. You know we never stop, we never rest, y'all. The black eyed peas will keep the funky fresh, y'all. And we won't stop until we get y'all, till we get y'all. Say it.
Just came back from football. I'm really hungry now, so I'm gonna make myself a small meal before dinner. It's a tuna salad. This tuna salad is one of my favorite meals when it comes to keeping lean. All right, guys, this is what we're working with. So these are all the ingredients you'll need for the tuna salad. So we've got some tomatoes, avocado, cucumber, spring onions, cashew nuts, salad mix, some spinach, black olives and green olives, and last but not least, some extra virgin olive oil. So for the last final part, we're going to add a touch of balsamic vinegar. And I can't believe I forgot the tuna, the most important ingredient. We're going to add that in a second. Okay, so once we've made the tuna salad, what we're going to do, we're going to wash that down with a nice chocolate smoothie vegan blend protein shake. Boom. And there we have it. Tuna salad and vegan blend chocolate smoothie protein shake. Alright guys, so for dinner we've got 3 pieces of chicken, some jollof rice, a bit of mixed vegetables seasoned, and some salad. So yeah, that's what I eat for dinner, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Final meal of the day. What we got our vegan blend chocolate smoothie protein shake, an orange and an apple. So I just finished dinner. I'm absolutely stuffed. Probably gonna watch an episode of Power before I go to bed. So if you don't know what Power is, it's an amazing TV show. You should definitely go check it out. But before I do that, I just wanted to talk to you guys about calories. So for today, I've probably ate around 2,500 calories. And I know to maintain, physically, that's what my body needs. If I wanted to bulk up a bit, put on some more muscle mass, I would tend to increase my meals to around 6 per day, or I'll just increase my portion sizes. If I wanted to cut down and lean out a bit more, I'd either cut my meals down to 2 per day-ish, or I could decrease my portion sizes. When it comes to dieting, I think protein is so overrated. Like, why do we put protein on this big pedestal? Your main concern should be a well-balanced diet, making sure you get enough sleep and drinking plenty of water. So with all that said, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Comment, like, share, all that good stuff. It's your boy Tyler from Abnormal Beings. Peace.